Well, new pictures from the James Webb telescope reveals a rare cartwheel galaxy. Scientists say the galaxy is located about 500 million light years away. The appearance of the galaxy looks a lot like a wagon wheel and is the result of a collision between two galaxies.
That's beautiful.
It is pretty.